What's up, YouTube? It is Tacos All Day. How's everybody doing today? And welcome back to some more Horizon Zero Dawn. I know it's been a minute since I've played it. I say that a lot of times when I saw my videos for some reason. It's just that, you know, I get tired. Things happen. You know, I do a lot of stuff on the outside. But I'm going to continue to try to post this video up, to post these games up. And we're going to try to keep it going. So let's go ahead and get straight into it, right? Let's do it. I think I'm supposed to be going. Wait, I'm supposed to use the elevator? Or is it over there? Oh, yeah. Oh, can't jump down there. I'll probably die. Let's check this out. I think I gotta go over here. Meet up with, what's his face? Huh. Look at these guys. Wonder what these are. So I have to get past them in order to go forward. Lovely. Alright, let's see.
Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
Let's go. Wow, you are strong. Okay, I'm out of there. Cannot do it, they're too strong. Okay, nope. Don't like it. Leave me alone. I have no strength. Yeah, you can stop, bro. Let's see, this is just one watcher. Oh, that's another long leg. Don't got time for them. Don't like strong mofos. Can't do it. Maybe when I get some better items, maybe. Did I just kill the animal? I don't know. I think there's just those two guys, and I think they're bad guys. We'll see.
What's that up there?
Yeah! You wanted to fight me, bro. Well, you're fighting me.
Reach you wherever you go.
Ouch.
Shadow.
Why you got so strong? Ouch. Why did that thing follow me? Bruh, it followed me. Okay, let me go ahead and just avoid these guys because those things are just loud in the hell. Alright, stay over there, bruh. I ain't got no beef with you. None at all. I really don't. I can't do it. I can't fight these things. Not with my basic ass arrows. As long as it's out of my way. Alright, there he is. There they are. Double long leg. That one's weak against electric, and that one's weak against penetration, I suppose. Ugh. Alright, there they are still. I gotta find a way to get those. Well, then again, I don't really gotta fight them. I can get around them and not have to worry about all these long legs literally right here. We could just get some burn and just burn the bitches. Burn, please. Die, please. Thank you. Redo corrected. I'm okay with that. Kill those bitches. I cannot fight them. They're all just too strong for me right now.
Stocking up?
Yes, indeed. Let me just make sure there's nothing else over here in the area. Let's see. Broadhead. More? And then I have a weakness? Bruh, what is this? Doesn't look like they're aggro either, so I mean that's okay, I guess. Corrupted Watcher. Also, something corrupted over here. I guess I'll just stay low and out of the way. Stay out of the way, right? Hostile machine. Okay, cool. But I wonder if I could ride one. He's turned around, so I could try to get on him. No, you don't see me. 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 Come on. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're set. Let's go ahead to the next spot. What is that? Well, ouch! I mean, fight my monsters, then, fish. Be like that.
Glad that's over with.
Yay!
Thanks for the help.
I'm so glad I override it. Thank you, Broadhead.
Come on over here and have a word.
No, I don't want to mount. I want to just get off. Okay.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Shut up. Get my shit.
What, you don't feel like talking?
Shut up! Out here all oh my god!
Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it.
Maybe you stopped drinking, bruh.
Search parties. Found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry.
Savages.
Yeah. Well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us, and Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Okay. Quick set. Oh, that's not a save. Okay, let's go. Show me where she fell.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah, there's definitely nothing out here, bruh.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff.
Picking up stuff is the best way to go.
These look like drag marks. A Shadow Carja spear.
Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Strange.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
Let's see, there's one more thing behind me, I think.
It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pull around the corpse. They look like smears. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired.
What's going on then?
Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
The stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
That's a lot of extra work.
Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
All right, let's follow the tracks. Okay, let's go. Oh, more stuff to pick up. It's all windy. Okay, let's see some more tracks.
Dust feels like it's under my skin.
Must have been some kind of heavy quickness, I guess. Oh, quickness, they're trying to escape quite fast or some shit. Is he following me? Oh, there he is. Okay. Just wanted to make sure it's not just me. Campfire ahead. No bodies or anybody up here, so. I think we're good for right now. Man, quick save real quick. Alright, seems like it's good for right now.
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
Let's do it. Like, they seriously track these people up this mountain, bruh? Like, bruh, what's up? Hey, it's a watcher guy. Metal shards. Typical. Hey, it's just like a... Oh, okay, cool. Actually, I just wanted to check something real quick. Alright, here we go.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Oh, buddy.
Got a live one.
Okay. Alright, you bitches.
They called on the man.
Y'all bitch is gonna burn. You're a human. Eat a dick, bitch.
Don't lose your wits or anything else.
Alright, now this one. Let's see. God damn it. You gotta. I hate that you have to stand there in order to heal. You literally stop moving for a second, and then you have to heal, and then you can move. I hate that. It's like I'm so used to actual games where you can just, like, you run and move and you heal at the same time. You don't have to worry about stopping. It's just. Let's skip that.
We've got company!
Bitch. Ah! Why do you have to stop moving? This is annoying, actually. Oh my god, the stopping. Oh my god. Oh shit. Ugh, the healing, I swear to goodness, I hate it so much. Ugh. Oh, a he got this guy, I think.
This one's yours. Ready to die?
Alright, cool, got that guy. Burn, bitch. Oh, I hate it so much that you have to stand there. I think I got him out. Am I screaming? Then move over to the right a little more.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Okay, what's going on?
See what happens!
Yeesh. Alright, let me go ahead and equip this bitch. Ouch. Okay. Yeesh. Out of there, I don't know what's going on, but I'm getting, oh shit. Ouch. Oosh. Oosh. I don't know what's going on, I just know that this one's about to get wrecked. Fun, I'm gonna fist fight this shit. Ouch! What in the heck? Fuck, you got one down.
Take him down!
Ropecaster, let's go! Don't film me now. Burn, bitch. I have to attack it because it's... Buddy! Jesus Christ!
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual.
Wow.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Oh my god! That mother... I need to get, like... some kind of healing or something, because that was ridiculous. Where's the other one at? There it is. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see. Is that a bug? Oh, it's a rabbit. Let's see.
What are those leather straps? Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it.
They smashed her.
So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre.
Where is everything else?
Those rocks are shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
I'm still upset about that BS. Alright, let's see what else is around here. On the other side of this rock.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
Of course. I think this is something else right here.
These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
They were trapped and thought they were safe, but nope. Bitches got the upper hand. Let's see, what's the other little purple spots? Rocks. Blood stains, I think I've already looked at that. Bits of leather. Yeah, I already saw these things. Let's see, what else? What else? What else? What else? Batman Vision, do your thing. Something's up there. Supply crate. I think it's the one right next to me. Yeah, it's right over here.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
Where? Where's the power cell? By that tripod. Wait, right there? See, it was right here, I think. Oh.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
Huh.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable.
Bruh.
Maybe they switched another body into her armor. Someone around the same size. and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone. Even Ursa.
Bruh.
Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Sheesh. I think we're going to end it right there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. It was pretty intense. Had a lot of shit to take care of, and it was really annoying. But I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hopefully I can play it tomorrow and do some more then. If not, you know, it's no worries. And if I can, I will see y'all later. So be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And don't forget to share my videos. And I will see y'all later. Deuces, guys. We'll be right back.